Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. For those of you guys who don't know me, my name is Louisa, and today we're doing a thrift with me day in my life. So it's currently 7 in the morning. Today Salvation Army is having their $2 clothes sale, and I don't know if they open at 8 or at 9. Their website says 9, but when I've gone to the sale before, they've opened at 8. So I'm gonna go in a little earlier. I kind of want to cruise by and see if there's any line at all. If there is, I will probably most likely get in line. And if there isn't, I'll probably go to Starbucks and get me like a little sandwich because I didn't eat breakfast. And I get grumpy if I don't eat breakfast, guys. It is so freaking cold. Like, out of all the days, today feels like winter. And to be completely honest with you guys, I love going to these sales. There's two main reasons. It's like I like and I don't. So one is like I love going to the sale because like $2 clothes, like who doesn't love $2 clothing, you know? And you never know what you're gonna find. Number two, guys, oh my god, like literally the minute I was like getting ready to leave my house, like I get this like pit in my stomach where like I don't know if it's like I'm anxious or like nervous. I know it's my anxiety. Like my stomach starts churning and it almost feels like I need to poop. It feels just like that. And I obviously, like, I don't need to poop. I know that's kind of TMI, but I always just get like so like nerve-wracking going to these sales. And one of the main reasons why I love going so early is because the minute I get in there and I'm like one of the first people in, I'm just focusing on myself and what I'm finding, and I try not to pay attention on like how many people there are in there, because if I do, I'll start crying. I literally will start crying. It's happened to me before in the past. Like, I get just really like nervous around a lot of people, and especially now with the pandemic. So I'm feeling like that right now, but I know it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna listen to some jams on the way over there, and yeah, hopefully it's a good thrift trip.
I don't know, dear, just how far we'll go, but I hope here is where I lay low. Trade those late nights for early sunrise, so I have time to look in.
Okay, guys, so at this point I've kind of gone through everything that I wanted to look through, so I'm pretty much just making space in my car so I can go back out there. There's so many people, and pretty much just look through some tops and stuff like that. So I just got off of work. I completely suck at vlogging because I honestly didn't vlog anything. I would've been at home all day. I did measurements, so that was cool. I did some Depop stuff, but I just got off work. I came to work just for like a couple hours just to do a color, and I'm actually headed to my mom's. But on my way to my mom's, the Salvation Army is there, so yes, I'm thinking about stopping. It's already super late in the day. It's 5 o'clock and they're still having their $2 sale, so you know what, I'm gonna scope it out, see what it's looking like. My back is still freaking killing me, but let's see what we can find. Go ahead, little car, there you go. So I kind of want to check it out and see what I find, and hopefully there's some good stuff for me. You know, what is meant to be for me will be there. So let's go check it out. Things misunderstood. Why are you lying to rest? Think it over again. I hope that sometimes it's hard to close your eyes.
So the manager is letting us go into the back room, and I'm so excited.
Is that we can't be friends because you know.